back in the car then. You want to keep this?
No.
Okay.
What are you doing out here, guy? What's going on?
He followed this lady. Like I said, she left with a large amount of money. She had it showing. When she left her vehicle to go inside the mall, he decided to break into it. More people are dealing with money during, you know, holiday, Christmas season. So these guys are watching there, you know, whether it's high-end item, electronics or Christmas presents or money people leaving the bank, these guys are watching.